Actor, Academy Award winner Jamie Foxx promotes ICO. As reported by CoinDesk, in a message on Twitter, actor promotes the sale of tokens for Robinhood, which is positioned as a zero-commission cryptocurrency exchange. For now, the sale of coins continues, and according to the site of the stock exchange, the fees already amount to about 17,840 Ethers. Because of such advertising, we can assume that even more celebrities will take part in projects related to cryptocurrency. Note that the upcoming sales of tokens are already being promoted by celebrities such as boxing champion Floyd Mayweather Jr., Paris Hilton, and rap artist The Game.